cheesy yum yum as long as I live.
I want my bed back. Steph, you're supposed to be gone tonight. It was a stupid party with stupid people and stupid mother-daughter makeovers.
Can you tell me where this stuff alone? I'm out of here.
Yeah?
Just forget it. Hey, Dad, can I run in alone with my sister?
Sure, Deej. I'll be downstairs.
Sorry I had such a bad time tonight. I know exactly how you feel.
No, you don't. When you were 8, you got to go to the honeybee slumber party with Mom.
That doesn't mean I don't miss her just as much as you do.
It's not fair! All those girls with their moms tonight were so happy. Why couldn't I be happy too?
It's okay. You know, sometimes I look at other girls with their moms and feel the same way. How do you make the feeling go away? It's hard. But something that helps me is, well, I think of the things that we do have that other people don't have.
Like what?
Well, we have 3 people that love us a lot. We're the only ones with a dad and Uncle Jesse and a Joey. And we have something else, too.
We do?
We have each other.
I bet Steph must hate me for dragging her to that slumber party.
Oh, come on, Joey. Your heart was in the right place. I should thank you for it someday.
Joey, thanks for taking me to that party tonight.
Boy, someday came pretty fast.
You okay, Steph?
Yeah, I feel better. I'm sorry I ran out like that. I mean,